Well, I'm guessing they were pretty far out in the way. But occupied to keep rather than destroyed, because they didn't have a war here. Well, they had what they call a resistance.
I bet you it's just a loading house and someone had really lots of fun on their break.
Is you're very lucky today because if you're looking on your right side, you will see the Royal Yacht down and down as the white and the yellow ship. It was built at Holmen, finished in 1949, and the Yacht mentioned that it is 80 years old, but it is still in full use. Polizia de Kovski became, as I said, Mr. Kahneman.